Look at that! Looks like I guessed right.
You were just guessing?
I knew you'd be here.
I'm here merely for a short break. It has been a while, Miss Farina. And you too, Traveler in Paimon. What might I assist you with today?
I would like to book the Opera Epicleis for an event. You see...
I understand. The process for booking the Opera Epicleis is complex and can be somewhat cumbersome. But given that the request is coming from the three of you, I see no reason to make things unduly difficult. The story of the Little Oceanid is most fascinating. I'm looking forward to seeing it performed on stage. I will say, however, that I am surprised to see your passion for the performing arts rekindled after all that has happened.
Huh? What do you mean? Do I look excited?
Yes. And this is the first time that I've seen you like this since your departure from deityhood.
At first, I just felt bad about rejecting them. So I wanted to learn a little bit more about their situation. But one thing led to another, and... well, here we are. In the past, we sat in our high chairs in the court, giving our opinions on isolated cases, all while knowing very little about the human stories behind each and every one. Maybe it's because I finally become an ordinary person and gained my freedom, but I've developed a great sense of curiosity about their lives.
I am truly delighted to see you find a new lease on life. Now that you've regained some confidence, have you had any thoughts regarding a return to the stage?
Why would you suddenly ask a question like that?
Well, if the Little Oceanid turns out to be a great success, it will no doubt become a classic. Many theater companies are certain to add it to their repertoire. The experiences and decisions of the protagonist Cleo are all modeled after your own. Naturally, this makes you eminently suited to playing the leading role. It would truly be a shame if you did not take this opportunity to allow audiences to enjoy your outstanding acting talents once more.
Haven't I already made myself clear? I won't act or perform in any role ever again. No exceptions. Nor do I think it is any great shame. There is no lack of fine actors or inspirational stories, either on or off the stage. This experience is a case in point. I feel like I've learned a lot, and it has already been well worth the price of admission. I must admit, though, I'm a little envious. They're quite fortunate to be able to bid farewell to their past in such a magnificent manner.
I see. Well, I'm glad to learn that you have found a role to play that you enjoy, be it on the stage or not. I sincerely hope the show will serve as the grandest of finales. I will have my staff book the date and mail the relevant paperwork to the troupe once the details are confirmed.
Thanks, Nervalette.
You are very welcome.